Assalamu alaikum wa rahmatullahi wa barakatuh. Good morning, children. So, let's continue with the lesson. So, in the previous class, we have learned about the Jaipur and Rajasthan. So, let's come down with the Sikkim. The capital is Gangtok. The capital of Sikkim is Gangtok. Okay? So, the language spoken there is Lepcha, Bhutia, Hindi and Nepali. These are the languages we are spoken here. It is mostly famous for mountainous region. Pahari area we call that, right? Kanchenjunga, the third highest peak in the world is here. The third highest peak in the world is Kanchenjunga, right? So let's go with the next page. Tamil Nadu, the capital is Chennai. So the most spoken language is here is Tamil. It is lies in the east coast along with the Bay of Bengal. जो state है जो lie करता है वो east coast से लेके Bay of Bengal, right? और जो important river है ये state के Kaveri. और mostly जो tourism area temples जो final land of temples बोलते ना Kottayalam, Hongenkal Falls, Mudamalai, अनमलई एंड वेदंता गर्ल सेंचुरीज. जो सेंचुरीज है ये है और जो फेमस डांस बोलते हैं ना फेमस डांस फॉर्म्स इट इज भरतनाट्यम सेंटर एंड मोस्टली फेमस फॉर कांचीपुरम साड़ी सिल्क साड़ी. कांचीपुरम साड़ी द तमिलनाडु इज फेमस फॉर द सिल्क राइट द कांचीपुरम सिल्क साड़ीज. ओके सो नेक्स्ट कम डाउन to the Telangana, right? The capital is Hyderabad. So, the language spoken there is Telugu and Urdu. Like, what do you say? Nee peru emiti, that is Telugu language, okay? And the Urdu language means, the translation of that Telugu in Urdu is What is your आपका नाम क्या है राइट सो क्रिएटेड ऑन द मिडनाइट ऑफ 1st जून 2014 बिफोर दे आर 27 स्टेट आफ्टर दैट द तेलंगाना डिस्कवर्ड इट केम अंडर द 28 स्टेट सो इट वॉज क्रिएटेड ऑन द मिडनाइट ऑफ 1st जून 2014 After the old Andhra Pradesh was divided, after the division of the Andhra Pradesh, become the youngest state of India. It become the youngest state of India. Famous places in Hyderabad, Telangana, you know the Charminar, Golconda Fort, Palaknuma Palace, Bhadrachalam Temple, a pilgrim center, Kuntala Falls are here, famous for Bidri work. Benganapala mangoes comes from here. It is rich in mineral. Okay, so the state is mostly famous for the tourist places like Golconda, Charminar, Falaknuma, Bhadrachalam Temple, and many more. And it is mostly famous for Bidri work, and it is rich. Mineral state. Okay, so let's come down. Tirupura. The capital is Agartala. The language spoken here is Bengali, Manipuri, and Kokborok. Right? The three languages. And it is surrounded matlab Ataraf se surrounded by the Bangladesh of three sides. So Bangladesh se surrounded hai. Natural gas are found here. Okay, so next come down with Uttar Pradesh. The capital is Lucknow. The language spoken here is Hindi and Urdu. It is most popular state. Ganga, Yamuna, Gomati and other rivers flow from this state. UP is the largest producer of grain. Holy Trivian Sangama at Pragyaraj. Okay, so let's I hope you understand all these points. Let's continue in the next class. I hope you understand all the points, okay? Allah Hafiz, take care and be safe at your houses.